and six came storming back to tie, but those overtime goals were the difference maker.
Jake Muzzin not in the lineup for game seven, injured in six. Here comes Anderson. Josh Anderson threw it, scores! There's the first goal of the new season. Sandin with the shot that hit a leg in front. Engvall's got it. His centering pass, Richie a whack at it. Engvall, Bunting, Sandin. Off the skate to Bunting, Engvall again, scores! Through two periods, Jeff Petrie tops the board tonight with 16 and a half minutes of work so far. And Riley finds Nylander cutting in, shooting star!
This is Bantha, back out for John Carlson. First Washington power play of the evening. Ovechkin across, score! Wayne, I know you spent some time with Alex Ovechkin. What are those conversations like? Washington 2-for-4 on the power play. Kuznetsov works the puck back out to Carlson. Now the return for Kuznetsov. Carlson straight away fires. Ovechkin scores! Number 7, 31. On the redirect, blocked in front. Off the stick of Zibanejad once again.
That initial redirect hit Kreider right in front.
Panarin to Fox. Now Strome towards the net. Score! Chris Kreider. Goodrow getting set to return. And now the Rangers with an extra attacker for all of 8 seconds. Backhand shot, score! Ovechkin, his second of the night. As he pulls ahead of Marcel Dion, all alone in fifth place.
Just 23 years of age. It took him a little while to get his feet wet in the NHL. High pick, 18th overall back in 2016.
Off a face-off win, Silverberg fires it wide. And Shattenkirk gets it back to the net. And the Ducks score first. Good trap. Lundestrom knocked down by Kopp, battles it behind the net. Silverberg can't get it away from Pion. Fowler moves up the left boards to keep it in, and it's fired to the front of the net. Lundestrom leaves it there, the rebound, poked home!
Connor feeds it up the far wing. Stastny carries it. Here's Wheeler, over to Connor, scores! A one-timer by Connor!
Kevin wins the puck back, though, and Silverberg skates to the circle. Save made by Helmut, the rebound was loose. And unable to get to it in time after McTavish got a piece of it was Shattenkirk. Fowler right down the slot. He scores! He'll churn into the circle, use the wall back to Drysdale, near circle. Zegras slowly to Drysdale, around to Getzlaff, and his one-timer steered aside by Hellebuck. He gets to the wall and seals it off. Good play by Getzlaff there, middle of the ice. Drysdale scores!
Tyler Johnson in his Hawks debut out for Murphy, and that one deflected away by Kemper's blocker. Through center ice, Burakovsky finds an open Jack Johnson. He's in alone and he scores! Open the hips, turn back to the boards. Landeskog keeps it away. A backdoor setup was duffed there by Kadri.
This is not the matchup the Hawks want against this top line.
Almost halfway through the first period of play here in Denver as this puck is stolen by Landeskog. Gabriel Landeskog throws the brakes on, finds Byram, and he scores! Blackhawks bring it in again. They score! Duck kicks it over, comes for Murphy with a blast along the ice, but wide. Took a friendly bounce though, 3-on-2 if they push it. Here's Kadri, waiting, found Byram as a trailer! They score!
When we're throwing up the balls to get the teams going right off the hop, I'll make sure I get that in there.
Murphy walks in and scores! Connor Murphy, he double clutch, he finds the puck, right off the post and in.
Great shot.
Couldn't get it out, Tyson Barry is there. D to D. Barry gets it back from Nurse. Backhands it down low.
Dreisaitl to McDavid. Taking a look. McDavid to Nurse. Shoots. Demko the save. Rebound. Puljujärvi scores. There it is. A lot of speed on that here. In front is Zach Hyman looking to feather one in. Tyson Barrie up the line. Over to McDavid. Cross ice. And they score! Tried to get it across. Dowling got to the puck. Pearson. He's going to feed Hoagland. Quick touch passes here from the Canucks. Ekman Larson now. A wrister and they score! The Canucks are on the board! JT Miller through the neutral zone. Carries the puck in. Hoaglander there. Hoaglander finds Hughes. Quick shot and they score! Somehow that went in! And we have a tie game! 2-2! Coming in. Looking to keep the Canucks alive. Making moves and he scores! What a play! What a goal! High and wide, the Edmonton Oilers win game one of 82 in their season opener against the Vancouver Canucks.